after the original Odyssey system was released, the Magnavox company then made several attempts to build more improved Pong-like systems.